All right. What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and check it out. We are live, and we are direct, and we are ready for a little bit of Thordis action in just a moment. We'll get this party going. Hope everybody's having themselves a great day. About to get down with the thickness, if you will. And sorry, I'm just messing around here. What's up, Sonic the Fast Guy? And face cam on. Beautiful. I have wires everywhere. I've been trying a million different things. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to go and we're going to switch over to Jane Foster. The good news about Jane Foster is I have her ready for, I think she's 160 now. Nope, 159. So we're working on her. What's up, Alfie's channel? All right, so we are just waiting down the last final few moments until everything goes live with the update. I've been enjoying doing some Spider-Man mods today. So that is one of the things that we've been working on. What's up, Rex? Is this game still worth getting these days if you don't have PS Plus? What's up, Raymond Johnson? I don't know what PS Plus would really add. I don't see why not. I mean, it really, honestly, it comes down to how much of the game you've played. If you're starting brand new, gosh, you've got plenty of content to keep you occupied for a while. If you're starting brand new and you've never played the game before. Obviously, we've got the two-year anniversary on Sunday. So, all right. We should be updating the marketplace in just a moment. Before we do that, let's go upstairs. See if we can take some of these quests. PS Plus is needed for online games? Alright. I don't know that you need PS Plus for this. Maybe you do. I've always had it. So, alright. So here we are. Right here, we've got this free bundle. The one-year anniversary nameplate, the two-year anniversary nameplate. Comes with the MODOK team, comes with the Seriously You're the Best. So let's go ahead and, it's got like pretty much all the nameplates you might have missed in the last 2 years. Like every special nameplate is here, plus a exotic consumable, a 1 week Hero Catalyst and Fragment Extractor. What's up, Cushion Games? You do need PS Plus for this? Gotcha. Is it hard to get Jane? No, like everybody's just there, you know what I mean? All right, so we've got all the stuff, whether we have it or not. Here we have the brand new Thordis outfit for the Mighty Thor Jane Foster. Does not apparently come with a capeless option. what's happening, Brad Winger? We're going to go ahead and grab this for the Mighty Thordis. And I don't really see anything else worth my attention at the moment. All right, so let's go ahead and change the outfit to the Mighty Thordis. And there it is. She is looking mighty beefy. Sheesh, look at that. This is actually a really good outfit, not gonna lie. I'm gonna go back here and see if there's anything worth a damn.
Hello?
What do we got back here?
Ready for the new you?
Yuck. I do not have many units, so let us go to shipments, because shipments are probably back to being full price. What's up, Fazbear? What do you mean? Have you ever played the game? Is the first question. Ooh, a Captain America skin we don't have. the question is, have you ever played the game? Number one, okay? Number two, if the answer is yes, then yeah. Okay, if you've never played the game, then yeah, it's worth it. Easy, easy, easy. Absolutely worth it. Unquestionably worth it. You could get it for the absolute cheapest price ever if you have... Ooh, we got Night Out Hawkeye. If you're on Xbox and you have Game Pass, it's free. If you have the right PS Plus tier, it's free. If you walk into Best Buy, you can get it for $20. Like, honestly, it's never been cheaper, and it's absolutely worth it. You could have just got... You could get the Collector's Edition right now on the Square Enix website. $40 shipped. Comes with a statue, comes with everything. It's absolutely worth it. What's up, Nom Nom? The running inside joke. It's on Amazon for £12. Dude, you're going to get at least 100 hours out of this game playing every character. I almost didn't flip my Switch. I tweeted it. Yeah, Brad, I tweeted that. All right. So there's the Thordis skin. I did not do a very good job saving my units. I don't play very often anymore. What's up, Aryan? What's up, Lawson? What's up, Oliver? And yes, all of the events are in the objectives, okay? So we've got literally everything going on right now. This is a great time to level up. We can do, complete a villain sector, complete war zones with two or more of the same hero. You've got the tachy... What the hell was that? You've got the tachyon anomaly. I think I have too many tabs open right now. So I, unfortunately... have to close all my Nexus mods. What's up, Dara? I just had something like spike in my ears. So you've got the cosmic and all the cosmic stuff. Like literally, because it's the 2-year anniversary, they have every single event that is possible available right now. Anyway, if anybody's looking to get in the game, let me know. And we can party. I'll go into my Discord chat. Just give me a second here.
We read you. Alert us if anything changes.
All right. They got three-fifths of the events in there right now, yeah. And they're the good ones. The good ones that are going to get you lots of premium gear. So, obviously, we got Thordis right there. And I'm just going to go ahead and do a quest real quick. Because I need units, all right? I need units bad. I'm down bad. All right, let's go to the Eastern Seaboard. And over here... What's up, Winter Wolf? Northern Expanse. Snowy Tundra. What's this one? Private Eye. Priority Flashback Mission. I don't remember that one. I definitely need people to run an OLT. Pacific Northwest, Villain Sector. All right, we've got the Tachyon Rift right here. Just send me a mission that says stream, or a mission. If you can join the game, great. Otherwise, send me a message that says stream, and I can bring it in. What is going on here? I'm also on Discord chat, so if you're in the game with me, you can be in Discord chat. Otherwise, thank you, Bat Team 72017 to Hawkeye. You can make all your Avengers wear StarTech Iron Spider. Wow. All that just to disappear. All right, well, I'm going to do a mission real quick. Just do space shot real quick, just to do something.
Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended.
Look at that entry. Gizmo on Tuesday, nice. Get me to the location on your HUD. I thought it was Spike.
Love you, Jay.
Thanks, Private.
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Good news is you're doing all these different quests or missions at the same time. What's up, Tim Jr.? So it's like kind of going towards everything, you know what I mean? Close to 1,000 ring outs, dang. I gotta be honest, man. Like, I find my time being way more limited lately. And having a hard time playing all the games that I want to play. So I have not been playing enough... enough of anything, you know? Like, I'm not really playing any multiverses. I'm not playing any Fortnite. I'm not playing enough of really anything. How much are they doing? There's three events, quad XP, double resources, free bundles. Yeah, there's a lot going on right now, you know what I mean? There's a lot going on in the game. All right, so we got 500 units there.
Well done.
So we can open two more.
Research pods in this laboratory. With any luck,
I definitely need the units. Also, make sure you tap that like button. Would really appreciate it. And I don't know if anybody is trying to get into the game. Certainly nobody has messaged me saying they would like to yet. Alright. Just 4-0 to team. Nice. All right, let's open these two more shipments. All right, we're 12 in now. Yeah. I mean, I'm definitely looking for people because I need to run OLT for sure. I'm not really worried about a raid per se. All right, we gotta do Days of Anger, so I'm gonna go do that. Oh, we got Kush. I'm on my Discord chat. All right. We're gonna go do Days of Anger. Because I need to, that's the daily, no. That's not what I meant to do. All right, where's Days of Anger? Right there. Best mission for units? I mean, definitely like the OLT and stuff like that. If you just fly around and open chests at the at some of the vaults and stuff like that, that's good. All right, we'll see you, Winterwolf. Thanks for stopping by.
Agent Morales just
gave I saw the new Pokemon.
Considering they're in the future and their location, we think Maestro's involved. We can't let him mess up our timeline. More than it already is.
What Maestro's up to is bad. Space-time continuum, bad. If he has a way to travel through time, positive thoughts and good luck.
Yeah, I'm aware of the new Assassin's Creed game, Rex. I talk to Ubisoft all the time. Check my email.
Okay, Morales says there's a massive spike in tachyon radiation coming. Origin point is somewhere nearby.
Probably you deleted the PS5 version? Oh, that sucks. Hopefully you saved your saves in the... if I delete the PS4 version, just keep my data. Yes. As long as you have everything and all your saves in the cloud, you should be golden. Of course, that's not something I ever have to think about with my Xbox, because my save is just always in the cloud. What's up, Shamir? Oops, did not mean to do that.
Keep looking for Maestro.
Let's go ahead and use a consumable.
Avengers, you finally arrived.
Yeah, we're real sticklers for not messing with the time.
Haven't played the game in 2 weeks? Well, they've got all the events are going on right now. You've got like 3 different events. And there's also, you know, double and triple and quadruple everything. So, otherwise, nothing too specific.
I don't think preserving the timeline makes us hypocrites.
We got the Thordis outfit today.
Take him out.
Now I kick your ass.
I need every credit I can get because. Ooh. Kush messed him up. Oh yeah, the new shipment is in. It's Kate Bishop from the thumbnail, the Stark Tech Kate Bishop. After this mission, I'll try to unlock a few more. I actually got a couple skins, a couple items today that I did not have yet from the shipments. Nothing like fancy or special, but. But yeah, I'll look at it in a moment for you. Look at that, 60 units. All right, that's not even a chest with.
Future boss, future toast.
Oh wow, I don't remember there ever. Ooh. I don't remember there ever being one of these dreadbots here. Oh Jesus. What's up, Sharp Master? I love how Tommy made Venom Symbiote Suit and Morbius. They didn't make them, they're mods.
Get back in the fight.
You get 1,000 units every time you beat the raid?
I'm in your deck. Come on, now, where are they?
When Bucky comes out, I'll try to do 50 hives for the trophy. That is definitely one of the harder trophies to get, for sure. You just kind of have to do them like a little bit at a time. There was a point in time, though, that hives were like one of the best ways to level up and get your XP and stuff like that. Not anymore, I don't think, but it won't let you jump until they get through this like talking part. Which is weird. Yeah, that's what I heard, Rex. I heard it's going to be Gizmo. You got all the new Avengers skins today? Yeah, the one. Or did you get the Kate Bishop already? I don't have enough units. I don't play the game a lot anymore. What's up, Joel? We are looking for two more people to possibly run the OLT. You can also get all of the nameplates. Basically all the nameplates they've done in the last couple of years, really.
Cavorite. Maestro's hoarding Cavorite.
The small stack.
I have to transfer uncharted data, which could take 15 minutes. Oh, that sucks. I'm not in a rush, Marsh. I'm going to stream for probably about an hour, another hour or so. I've also recorded videos for Spider-Woman and Venom in Marvel's Spider-Man. Dude, I did like no damage. Oh, yeah, I know. We're about 6 weeks away from Gotham Knights, which I also cannot wait for. What's up, Mario Kid? Dude, I'm like doing no damage. What is going on? Happy birthday, Mario Kid, and what's up, Heron? I'm enjoying the Thunder Thighs, I guess. That's one way to put it. I am, in fact, getting down with the thickness. That's a Heavy Metal Disturbed reference, if you ever heard one. All right, Days. Ooh, look at that. We got 2,000 units.
Just got word from Agent Morales. Tachyon readings are stable.
All right, so we should be able to open up at least 8. That's a 700 credit. It's a 900 credit skin. Unit. V-Bucks. I don't know. All right, so I should be able to open 8 more. This is the Kate Bishop Stark Tech. Preview. Oops. More info. I don't know that they added anything extra, though. Although Clash, I don't think I've seen that before. Maybe I have, I just don't have it. I just don't think they've been doing a great job of adding other new skins, not just chase skins. Zero Defect? I don't remember that one. don't know. It does look like there are some in here that I don't have yet. But, oh, look at that. They've got the Verizon skins in there. I feel like they've been there before. But the Verizon skins are in there now. It does look like there are some emotes from Jane. All right. So, all right. So let's see what we get here. Because I was pretty much out of units. It's going to make me go to 100 again. I know it. Yeah, the Verizon skins are a touchy subject for me. I did get one of the Clint suits that I didn't have before. Alright, so I'm up to 21 of 100. Still nothing yet. You're about to get it. Nice. If you are able to wear it, if you wanted to play as Kate, that would be amazing, Kush. Alright. Let's see what else we got here. Actually, is anybody else trying to get in here? Hold on, what do we got here? Alright, you're looking to play. Let me view details. I'll send you an invite. Maybe. Wait, how do I just send you? There we go. Sent you an invite. What's up, Ryan? All right, so. Survive the bug house? Uh-oh. I don't know what that means, but it sounds awful. All right, so we do need to do this at some point. Friendly. Complete war zones with two or more of the same hero. Oh, we can go do the Scientist Supreme. Just do the Monica mission. Ooh, there's a vault mission. All right. Complete the Wasteland Vault Elite. Okay. We'll go do that. Ooh, CJM. I hope you have a better character than that. We cannot pull you into missions with that low of a character. All right, I guess we'll see if it'll let us. I don't know that it will, though. Yeah, I don't think it's going to let us. That's the vault. I mean, I've been playing the game for 2 years, Marsh. You know what I mean? Wasteland vault difficulty. All right. CMT, CJM, do you have any other higher, you love the kick player? I know Tyler. I don't want to kick him, though, but his power is just, you can't be a level one, power one character when we're trying to do high level stuff, you know what I mean? Wait, what are we doing here? Mistaken, all right, I guess we'll try this. I don't know who picked this.
Sir, S.H.I.E.L.D. intercepted a somewhat bizarre exchange on an old AIM frequency.
I have seen much that mortals would deem bizarre.
Listen for yourself.
The prototype device is ready, my lord.
You have done well, loyal one. That's my voice.
Gather the Woken, and we will begin.
What trickery is this?
Jarvis, what can you tell us?
Only that the communication originated in Scandinavia. I have no records about any Woken.
All right, I guess we'll see what happens here. I'm a little confused, but thought I have not seen. Oh wait, I did see She-Hulk today. She-Hulk's been pretty good. How many units do I have now? Like none. Oh, that's the mission we're doing.
They were not.
So you're not flattered? Well, I think there's a lot more going on here than identity theft.
The message originated from this forest.
Eh, we'll do the mission, whatever.
Decommissioned AIM base here.
And yet the buildings remain.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Don't go anywhere once we start. We'll do a, with this update, they've redeemed themselves, Jerry Jones. Don't go anywhere yet, Kush. I'm gonna go stand next to you. We'll do like a... There we go.
I'm not so sure.
Hold on. Let me, line it up. And then... Photo mode, hide the UI. Hold on. See if we can get this in here like that. And we'll tweet this out.
The call's origin point is not far.
I think I tweeted that. Let me just double check real quick. All right, did that tweet? I think that tweeted. All right, I hope everybody's enjoying her knees. Yeah, it tweeted. Uh-oh, upskirt.
This place feels...
All right, now we can go. It tweeted, yeah, I saw it, thank you. Haven't seen the episode yet, but had the end credit scene spoiled. I sort of had that as well.
Destroy the false god! You dare? I am the one true god.
But I did see it. And that's kind of what prompted me to see it. You hated the end credit scene? Why? I thought the end credit scene was kind of funny, you know what I mean? But let's not get into the spoilers.
Carefully.
A trap.
Looks like it. Jarvis?
I'll scan the monument and get answers.
Yeah, I thought it was a good end credit scene. As honestly, for what they did for the person they used, I think it was the best we could have hoped for.
Structure that just started emitting strange energy readers.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter and this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
What's up, Callum? This is Jane Foster.
To you as well.
Yes. Either that part of AIM or some kind of radical offshoot.
Yeah, he is a really low level. I don't know who it is. they had invited me. I'm gonna obviously have to kick them. Thank you, Jaquan. I'm gonna have to kick him after this, unfortunately, because I'm trying to do some higher level stuff. What's up, Jim Marin Garces? Do I know when they're gonna add Bucky? I don't, unfortunately. My best guess is gonna be late October, early November. The chest that I marked is gonna give you 100 units if you need it, Kush. Who wins a fight with Ghost Rider and Silver Surfer? I mean, Silver Surfer. Fight between Galactus and your dad? Your dad would get his ass kicked.
Who's next?
There's the entrance.
Oh my god.
Another trap. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
I'm deciding to rather get GTA 5, this game, or Doom Eternal. I mean, all three of those games should be extremely cheap. So, I mean, it really just comes down to what you want to play more. I kind of feel like you should have played GTA 5 at this point. Doom Eternal is not my kind of game, but...
Faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false
Asgard comes. Destroy him!
Ooh, nice. I was in the mood to hit something.
I would not sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! We shall destroy you!
Thank you, Alonzo Beverly, for the follow.
You got lucky, but I've covered our tracks. You'll never find us.
Another champion level in the books. Yo, what's up, Nava?
Okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, only disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gale, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try.
The name and Watch Rings of Power. I'm not a big... Ooh, we got another 1,000... Wow, he went to level 8, power 11, just off of that. But, no, what are you doing? Who is this person? No, unfortunately, you gotta go, okay? You're too underpowered. Oh, come on. Kush, if you could vote to kick, because what are we doing? Thank you. Like, no offense if you're in the stream, buddy, but you're just way too underpowered. We can't do the quest we want to do with you in the squad. If there, you have to be at least 150 with your character to play these levels with us. Thanks, Kush. It's nothing personal. It's just... I think both Kush and I want to do some higher level stuff. All right, let's just see what else we get here. If I do unlock the Kate Bishop outfit early, I will switch to it. I don't think I'm going to be able to unlock it, but we'll see what happens. All right, we're up to 26 opened. All right, let's do that... The Wasteland Vault should give us a good amount of, if we can do it on Elite. All right, yeah. Well, before I start, actually, is anybody else trying to get in? Yeah. Nava, if you can join, go for it. Because we've got two spots. And we'll get credit if anybody is going to play the same character. That would be very helpful right now. I'm in a Discord chat. Sorry, I was waiting for Nava to get in here. And, you can be whoever you want. You can be Kate or Jane or honestly whoever. If you want to be Jane Kush, I mean, guys, be who you want to be. Obviously, if two of us are the same character, we are going to get credit for doing the Tachyon Anomaly quests. I appreciate everybody that's hanging out with me. I know that probably every other Marvel's Avengers content creator is streaming right now. I'm sure everybody is watching Sadat, which they should be. Lejeune is live. Revealing is live. Dr. Awkward is live. Mammoth Ego is live. So, I mean, that's just on Twitch. You know, if we look over at YouTube, you know, you got... looks like Sadat's live. It's even light for Sadat, so yeah, it's that's interesting. Oh, who we got here? I hear Nav, I think.
It's me.
There yep. we go. All right, perfect. How you doing today, bud?
Not much, silly. All
right, we're gonna do this vault on Elite because that's got the challenge in it. So. Oh, guys, I didn't even show you. What was you going to say, Nava? Sorry.
I was going to say I've been playing GTA Online with Johnny all morning.
Oh, nice. Dudes, look at this. I finally completed my Atrocitus Build-A-Figure. And he's nice. So amazing.
Yeah, that's sick.
It is so big, and... For comparison, okay, this is the regular figure for Deathstorm. Look at how huge it is. So, if you guys know anything about me, you know that... what's up, Spike Mexica? You guys should know that Atrocitus is... Oh, yeah, the Wolverine in the background. I have a video for that, Heron. My sponsor, Entertainment Earth, sent it to me. And just a reminder, you can save... 10% off all in-stock orders. ee.toys/JayShockBlast. Anyway, they sent me that. I do have an unboxing video for it. So yeah. Here he is. This is the Mezco Wolverine. So, yeah. And he came in like a tin case. So, anyway, that's where we're at. Enemies ahead. I mean, the Mezco Wolverine is $155, and they're like, oh, we want to send it to you. So, I was just kind of like, oh, okay. There's a motion at your front door. It was a giant truck driving by. I just got a... Oh, what's up, Dread? I just got a Ring doorbell. And the positive side to it is that I feel safer. Okay? I can see when somebody's at my door. The downside is sometimes, like, big trucks will drive by and it sets it off. It's also good for stalking my wife and my brother. Yo, what's up, Scary Gary? Website needs a warning label on it. So yeah, I know, right? And listen, I shill them because they've honestly treated me really good. But, you know, their shipping is good. Their prices are solid. You know, everything is basically comparable to every other place, you know? And if it's in stock and you want it, you can use code JSHOCK. You get free shipping. If it's over $39, and if it's in stock, you get 10% off. You know what I get? I get a little commission. I don't even know how much. And I'm just going to turn around and invest it right back into their site. You know what I mean? What's up, Captain Rex? How you doing, bud? What's up, Amethyst Sapphire? This makes up for the last 2 weeks. Wow. This sale is nice, damn. Now I gotta buy a $30 credit pack, right? I didn't even look and see what else was on sale. Is it like a 50% off everything?
Wait, a sale on what?
In this store, in the Avengers.
I didn't even look.
They had some stuff on the main page that was 50% off, so I'm just assuming that's what it is. Yeah, everything is 50% off. I know that the new Captain America skin and the Thordis skin are not, but that makes sense. That's right in line with what they always do.
I mean, they just came out, though.
Yeah, exactly. Including MC outfits, except for the Winter Soldier, Captain America, and Thordis. Those are the only two that are not on sale, I believe, and that's because they're brand new in the last, 2 weeks.
Yep.
And that is normal. That is what they normally do. I honestly don't even remember if I've done this dungeon before, or whatever they're called. Vault?
I haven't done a vault in a minute, I'm not even gonna lie.
I think I've only done one. This one once. And this area looks different for a change. Like, I remember doing this in the story, but I don't remember...
This area?
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Same.
It feels familiar, but... Oh, wait, how do I get in there?
That's how you know we haven't done a vault in so long.
Oh, right here. I think you have to,
I love that Seek and Pin ability.
Wow, that was somewhat different. At least the new Kate outfit is free. Yeah. I had nothing for units. That's my issue. Oh wait, you get units out of the blue boxes, don't you?
Out of all of them, I think.
Oh, I got a comic. Oh, 236, 296, nice. Yeah, I need all these units. All right, so we're. This way. Chest over here. Silver chest here.
There was one above us too.
Yeah, I figured we'd get to that. Yeah, I just need all the units I can get.
Level up.
Nice.
Take a number and get in line.
Okay, so we gotta. All these things. I think there's one more below us.
Let's see.
Go.
Was that all of them?
Yeah. Oh, there's a blue chest in here too. What's up, Thornton? I do have one more space left. Yes. And we are looking to do an OLT, so I could definitely use you. Beautiful. All right, so... I think the vault is down here. We just gotta go down here. Yeah, this sounds familiar. Right here, beautiful.
Did you find it?
Yeah. Yeah. Every time I see a blue chest, yes, those are the best ones, right?
Attempting to open the hole will no doubt attract the enemy's attention. Be careful, Avengers.
Yeah, we should all be getting credit for those, whatever you call them, the Tachyon Anomaly quests now. So thanks, Nava. There's a chest behind you, you walk right by.
Did I?
Whoever the kid is. And Kush is the kid. Just kill Batman from 0% with a spike? Ooh. Ooh, I'm jealous. That is, that's a move right there. I hate it when you get those quests in, multiverses. And it's like, you know, do the, hold on, maybe we can, oh dang, like the quests where it's like, defeat an enemy with less than 60 damage. Dude, Gary, thank you for stopping by, bud. Appreciate your support. Always good to see you. Hope you have a great day. Lots of wrestling this weekend.
Flying is the best part.
Isn't Clash of the Castle this weekend?
Yeah, and the AEW All Out, I think. Am I crazy? I think Clash of the Castle is Saturday, All Out is Sunday.
I definitely want to watch Clash of the Castle.
Yeah. I heard Braun Strowman's coming back on Monday.
I did hear something about that.
Waiting for the gremlin? Yeah, I feel ya. I feel like, so apparently it's gonna be both Spike and Gizmo. Thank you, Jerry Jones, for the follow. Oh man, my back is killing me.
All right. Oh, I found one. All right. I got one.
All right, we got four over here. Oh yeah, I'm a big wrestler. I went to high school with Damian Sandow. All right, I got five up here.
Oh, three is on me.
Okay.
Three and one on the side.
One below you, or?
Yep, one's below me.
All right, I'm gonna go to the middle then. Moxley beating Punk? I hope not. I think John Moxley, the only thing that he does that's remotely interesting, bless you, is, thank you, Taylor Porter. The only thing that he does that is remotely interesting is bleed. I will say that he works really well with Punk, though, so I will give him that. I think that the promo that he did with Punk like a week or two ago was really, really good. And I'll be honest, I am absolutely a CM Punk stan, but he's not been at his best since he's been back, you know? I'll give that, you know, but agreed. He's old.
Agreed.
But I'm just not a big Moxley fan.
Charging EMP.
I'm somewhat of an AEW hater. It's not that I'm a hater, it's that I I just feel like people overrate everything that they do. Like, they can do no wrong. Alright, 4 is down here. I know where 5 is, if anybody found 2. I'm assuming 2 is second level stage right. I'm at 5. Ooh, I was at 5.
This is 3. I'm at 1.
Okay, perfect. So I'm on 5. Oh, wait, I thought we already had 2. Hold on, let me go back over here. 2 is right here. And then I'll go to 5. Alright, there we go. Alright, I'm on 5. Oh, we get Morty buffs? Alright, now 1.
Yep, I'm at 1.
Beautiful. I honestly haven't played Morty enough. I find it weird that Lightverse is dropping both Stripe and Gizmo on the same day. I'd rather have them spread out. Listen, if it doesn't interrupt their character schedule, I don't care. I think the weirdest part is that they're going to do that and not release... ooh, that guy disappeared. And not release Rick and Morty on the same day. Oh, you know what I mean? Yeah, we got you. I think that's kind of odd, more than anything.
Well, I gotta get some health. Never mind.
There should have been a bunch behind you. There was a bunch behind you. Rick died, huh? Apparently, Willie. Right. My back is killing me. Authentication complete. All right, so we got 1 more to go. 1, you know where 1 is. You can go there.
Yep.
I got 2.
And I can get 3 up here.
Okay. Alright, and then I got 4.
And I got 3.
Perfect.
Yeah, that skin is not bad though. The Thordis skin.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah, it's oh god,
we're being overwhelmed.
It's definitely I don't know, I feel like she has good skins. Like,
I know, right?
Like all of her skins are pretty much good, you know. Ada was constantly looked at with rose-tinted glasses. No, and I get that, you know, but, like, that's what they did with Impact. That's what they did with TNA. You know, I've been to... I'll put you this way, okay? I don't even remember the last WWE live event I've been to. I've been to 3 AEW Dynamites, including the second one ever.
I've never been to any.
Yeah, I mean, I've been to a bunch of wrestling events. I went to WrestleMania 8, I want to say, or 18. One of the two. The one where Stone Cold beat Shawn Michaels for the world title with Mike Tyson there in Boston. I was at that one. I was at the Monday Night Raw in Worcester, Mass. I think we all got our chests, where Mick Foley won the world title for the first time. That infamous one. So I've been a part of some wrestling history in the crowd. I almost got tickets for WrestleMania this year, but I don't know. They're pretty expensive, and I didn't want to make that investment right now. I would love to.
Went to SummerSlam.
Survivor Series is in Boston, and I'm kind of considering it, but we'll see what happens. Ooh, look at that. I just got a bunch of... I just got some exotics, but they were 140.
No, I didn't get any. I just got legendary.
Hold on. Oh, it's for completing a quest. Yeah, I thought the exotics that you get in those quests were supposed to be higher power. Dude, that was way worse. It must be like when you completed the main quest. Alright. Ooh, and I'm up to like 3,800 units. So, hold on, let me get out of here real quick. Alright, so, Thor, you should be able to join. Alright, let's see if we can get that Cape Bishop.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Stopwatch Wrestling 2007. I mean, it's fake, but it's not fake in the regard that, like, it's very athletic.
It's still entertaining, though. Can't lie.
Say that again?
It's still entertaining.
Yeah, it's like, you know, people go to the ballet and, you know, that's fake. Movies are fake, you know? Yeah, it's all good, Thor. I just had to double check and make sure my dog didn't think I was talking to him. All right, 40 chests so far, nothing. 41.
Well, I can't buy any more.
Yeah, every single one that I've done, like every single one has ended up being nothing.
I'm at 36.
Or, I mean, every single one that I've done, I've had to, like, open all 100 shipments to get it.
Let me check the marketplace too. Third anniversary bundle, okay.
Alright, there we go. Alright, let's do this OLT. Arm guard of the Thunderer. Kush, you can play as whoever you would like to play as at this point. So don't feel obligated to play as anyone in particular.
I was trying to swap over to the regular Thor.
Whoopsie.
My gen is not like regular level ready.
All right, Hank, we're inside.
We'll be fine.
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
I think between, you know, me, Thor, and probably Kush, we can get through this.
I'm just an extra.
Yeah, hey, you know what? That's fine sometimes.
Hey guys, yep.
It is what it is.
Pretty much.
Chest right here.
You got company! You have the tank to hit!
Main squad, dead ahead.
Keep going. Let's show them how it's done.
I kind of enjoyed it if they present it in a format that doesn't try to make it seem real. I'm gonna be honest with you, I already forgot what we were talking about.
Same.
Me as well, to be honest.
We all just got focused on the yellow OLT. That Kate skin is pretty dope too.
Yeah, yeah, it's definitely a good one. I think, Two good skins today.
They're being kept right in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
I would love it if I didn't have to open a bajillion shipments to get it, though. Like, literally, no streamer luck. Oh, I got you. Wrestling, yes. That makes sense.
You cannot bet
they've split up the prisoners. Something about a security breach.
I can keep getting the time.
Let's get this cell open.
Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Prisoners, it can't be good. Jarvis, give me Thea.
Kate? Wait a minute. What frequency are you on? I thought you were talking to Pim on the other line. A bigger convoy lies up ahead.
I just leveled up like 5 times already.
What power level are you, Nava?
No, not power level, but regular level.
Champion level.
Oh, I'm on 20. I haven't played as Jayne much.
Right, that's what you keep leveling is what I was basically saying.
Nice work. An elite aim team is close by and on alert.
What's up, Harry? Gonna see the director cut tomorrow? Nice. I think Willie's going to see it at some point.
Wait, what's tomorrow?
There's a director's cut for Spider-Man. No Way Home. It's supposed to have like 3 extra minutes, basically. Thank you, Crystal Mills. It's supposed to have some extra scenes. Like, not really 3 minutes. It's like, I think 10.
I thought it was like half an hour.
I don't know about that.
I've updated your HUD with the location of a large AIM mech.
Wednesday 23, the 9th, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Friday.
Word. About to stream that.
I already have it on Blu-ray, so it's kind of like...
pointless?
Yeah. You're doing, Day of the Remains? Opening... Yeah, that's a good mission to do that on. Just keep resetting that checkpoint.
Oh,
For what? For to farm XP?
No, to get those chests, the shield cache chests.
Oh, I'm down.
I really wanted those 20 units. Did we get? Yeah, we got it. Okay. If it was something a little bit more substantial, I'd probably go. But I don't know.
For me, it's a maybe. I don't know yet. By the way, did you see She-Hulk today or no?
I did. We're trying to like avoid.
Yep, I know.
Spoilers, but yes, I did end up watching it mostly because I've been watching it with my wife, but I just mostly wanted to avoid spoilers. How is GoFest? Brutal. I only got 5 shinies.
Oh, that's right. I did see that.
It was really annoying. Like, when you pay, like, $10, $11 for a premium in-game event, you expect a little bit more than that.
Yo, I felt bad for you.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Yeah, there was, like, nothing cool there.
You see, they did reveal a new Pokemon today.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the Pokemon Discord. Awkward silence.
Oh, we're playing a game, Brad. We're in the stream only chat, by the way. I gotta mention the Green Lady. Well, I mean, I don't like, honestly, spoiler wise, I really don't think there's any major spoilers, but it's still something I think a lot of people are gonna want to see for themselves. Yeah, it's really just one of those things.
That post credit scene is probably gonna be trending for a while.
Yeah. The good news, though, is that 4 of the 5 shinies that I did get for GoFest were ones that I did not have yet, so at least there's that. And I got the Shaman out of it, I guess, so. Can't believe they put Saul Goodman in She-Hulk. Yeah, I know. Beat her in that case.
Oh,
Sorry, not sorry. I need the extra 100 units. Now I'm on the way.
Time. Wow, I got rocked.
I won't forget this.
Yo!
I'm in your debt.
How did you get back up?
I have no idea. I was down, I've gotten up twice. Don't know how.
Let's show them how it's done.
I have no clue. I'm on four.
All right, I've got two.
Not exactly yes, but I'll take it.
All right, Hawkeye's on one.
Three. I'm on three.
All right. Okay, I'm in the middle.
That was worth it. You needed that. I have no idea how I'm getting up.
Well, that's a good problem to have.
Yeah, I know, right? I'll take it.
I think I saw three, then two.
I didn't see him.
One, three, two, five. Alright, I'm at two at the moment.
I can get three.
So, three. Alright, I'm on two. And five is...
on me.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh, what?
How did we not get that?
I don't know. That reset real fast. Alright, I'm on, one.
I can get three.
Going over to two. Oh, we're out of time.
How we?
All right, so we gotta go to one. Oh.
I can get one.
Oh, you know what it is? Somebody has to stay in the middle.
Oh. Oh, we need time. We need time.
This isn't good. This is not how I die.
Okay, so what are we doing now? Who's in the middle? I'll stay in the middle. Or, alright, Kate's in the middle? I'll stay in the middle. I'll stay in the middle.
I got one.
That's what happened. Nobody was in the middle. Oh, he has revived teammate on with his Warrior Fury. I got it. That's how.
What? What's two?
Two.
I can get two. I got two.
Yeah.
And what's five?
Oh, we got some. There you go.
Nice.
So yeah, I think that's what happened. We just didn't have anybody in the middle at some point. Three, two, five, one.
Oh, I'm down. I'm at two, but I'm down.
All right, I'm gonna go to three. All right, no, you got three. Okay.
I can get two. All
right, no, I'll stay in the middle.
Did they get three?
Yeah. Three, so now we need two.
Oh, I already hit two. What? I'm at two.
All right, five.
Just got five, I got one. Can get one.
I'm slowing down.
Kate's going to it. Alright, one.
Yep, I'm at one.
Alright, survive this, and then we just wreck everybody.
All I know is I'm going down at that twig fight.
Confidence. Like I said, I think we'll be good. I know I've done this with Thor before, and I know I've done it with him with my Kate, or not my Kate, my Jane. So, wait, what do you mean reset? Just make sure you just hit all of your, abilities right away.
I'm just going around getting time right now.
This is what the Jane skin looks like right here. Ooh. All right, here we go, guys. All right, we got this. We got
looks
this.
Like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan. The shield, the hammer. Gonna guess you've got some rockets hiding back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on. Too
Oh yeah, melted. Oh, come on. Yeah. Wow. Absolutely deleted. GG's. We got a mega binding.
It all makes a
difference. Ooh, look at that. I got the two 150 pieces I needed.
Counted at every turn. Keep fighting the good fight.
I got two 140 exotics. Both chest pieces.
Ugh. Alright, let's look at... Alright. Oh, I got two Mjolnirs. Alright.
I got
a... upgrade this one. And...
I got a 142 belt, actually.
And... oh, two 150 belts. Oh, wow, that's actually... way better. Omega clasp. My defense went to... I'm still... are you kidding me?
Opening up units right now or chests?
I still need one more piece to get to 160. Like, literally one piece.
Oof.
All right, let's see what we got for shipments here. Yeah, I literally need one piece.
I managed to get to 45 out of 100 on shipments.
Nice. Let's see where we get.
Let me look at the marketplace. Even the Love and Thunder skin is on sale.
Yeah, I think it's basically everything but the two most recent ones. Ooh, the Mighty Thor, a token of gratitude, epic takedown. I don't have that.
There's not much skins that I want that are on sale, honestly.
I am at 150 of... hold on. Which is the one that I just got?
Even MCU Jin is on sale.
Token of Gratitude.
And she just came out.
Huh. That was a pretty boring one. Alright, so I'm halfway to Kate Bishop. I've probably got like two or three more quests left in me. W just announced the DC fandom this year has been canceled. Yeesh. I don't even think they had announced it yet, had they? That it was even happening? Because I usually got stuff for that. But I think that's because, like in-person events are happening again. So they can just, like, show up at, like, New York Comic Con now and do their thing. But trust me, thank you, Jay Hunter, for the follow. All right, let me see what I have on my objective list. Definitely not doing the raid. We can do Scientist Supreme. We need to complete 5 war zones with 2 or more of the same hero. Game has 9 minutes left. I might try to get a character higher level so I can play. Yeah. Sorry, dude. My back is really killing me right now, so... completing villain sector... war zones of Wakanda... 2, 3... Vault missions... oh, you know what? I think I saw, like, a Tachyon Rift. Let's do, Cosmic Threat, Our Town. We got that new nameplate. That one's kind of cool.
Oh god, there's already gifs of episode 3.
What was that?
There's already gifs of episode 3 post credit scene.
Oh, I bet.
Oh god. Yeah.
I saw some kind of a meme. Oh, yeah, I saw it.
Recent intel suggests AIM is running further illicit projects in Venture Ridge. I suggest we pay the town a visit to disrupt them and remind Monica the Avengers are a force to be reckoned with.
I don't care who you play as, Thor. You're good. Play as whoever you want to.
Feed you prime areas to talk. Stand by.
We just need to have somebody play as a duplicate. One person. Or two people, I guess. I would have probably switched if I had to. But we'll do this mission and then one more, and then I'm gonna call it. But right now I think we have two Thors. Or we have two, yeah, so we still have two Janes.
So apparently Doom already made a video on that topic.
On what?
Marvel's Avengers, but the emote we didn't know we would need it.
Oh.
If She-Hulk comes to the game.
I don't think they would ever do it.
No, it's on. I doubt it. That would probably be the reason people would get on Avengers, though.
That is true. Not gonna deny that. I'm heading that way. What's up, Joey Lawrence?
Hello.
Ocean at your front door. And my wife is home. Did the crew pack already come out? Oh yeah, it did. It was come out last night, huh? I have not checked it out yet, no.
Fortnite?
Yeah, the crew pack.
Yeah, it did.
It's gonna be a letdown compared to last month, that's all I know.
It really is. I mean, I have it, but I'm not gonna use it.
Where's the other one that we need to get?
Probably on this side. Yep, I found it.
I think there's one more.
Looking for
it. It's on
it.
Top. It's on top.
What's Wait. With these missiles?
All that for a silver chest?
Wow.
We're all kind of spread out, just kind of doing our thing, you know what I mean? Yeah, I heard that it's not a Marvel season as well. I did also hear that we're getting She-Hulk, or not She-Hulk, Spider-Gwen, also known as Ghost Spider now.
I did see that.
And Miles is going to be in item shop. Still waiting for Captain Britain. Do you have Psylocke? If you have Psylocke, you already have Captain Britain.
Nicely done.
Foes up ahead.
Take them out.
You don't? Why not? You do realize that in the comics, Psylocke is Captain Britain right now, right?
Oh, word?
Yeah.
That I did not know.
Because you're a poor... I mean, I... Right there with you, I am waiting for my monthly check to show up. Because YouTube, we get paid monthly. But I probably won't get it today. I'll probably get it tomorrow. Because my YouTube partner takes forever.
I gotta check my bank account. Hopefully I can order that PC soon.
AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. You need to access the terminal to reach the turbine.
I always just use something like I have an account through Dell.
Nice.
Oh, this is one of the ones where you can get the chest down below.
That's what I'm looking for.
There we go.
Oh, those things are hitting.
Yeah, because it's not like... I think we got it, though. I remember when this was in beta, and AC locked me in here. That was a fun time.
Wow.
AC was a jerk. I was Hulk, and I went in like one of these like little pods, and AC like did whatever was happening right now, where you advance the quest, and it like put something up, and I got locked in there.
Oh wow!
Give me Marty McFly and Doctor Who. That's who you're looking for.
Destroy the turbine.
Which Doctor though? Matt Smith, obviously, right?
Right, there's so many.
AIM has sent forces to stop you. That turbine is finished. Well done.
You like David Tennant? David Tennant was just at the Boston Fan Expo I was at. He showed up late. I was kind of sad that I didn't get to meet Tom Welling, but it looks like Tom Welling and Erica Durant just got added to New York Comic Con. So that's... I mean, no offense to Michael Rosenbaum. I like Michael Rosenbaum, but... I would much rather meet Erica Durant.
I probably would too, honestly.
And it's cheaper. Like, the autographs and everything are cheaper at New York Comic Con. So I'm going to pay like $40 less per person.
A word?
Yeah.
That's probably the one I could probably go one day.
Yeah, we went last year, and we're going again this year. I think now that my brother's no longer in Florida, it's easier, because, like, that was always my thing, not really having anybody to go with. My
is
wife...
This guy, I think this guy's bugged. It's over here.
Where is he?
It's like bugged over here. I saw the red icon around here.
Today I have a bug for you. The generator is no longer functioning. Got it.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
Dude, that was clutch.
It really was.
AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to.
Yeah, this year we're actually going to 2 days of New York Comic Con. In the past we've only gone for 1 day. But my wife is a teacher, so she can't go. So that's always been like I don't love going alone. The 1 year I did go alone, I took a train from Hartford. Because I didn't want to drive in and drive out, and like have to park in New York City. And I like left a bunch of stuff on the train. Like I had gotten a bunch of posters, from the Marvel booth. Like I had a Jessica Jones poster, a Daredevil poster, like when they were doing the Netflix stuff. And I left it on the train.
Oof. That sucks.
Look at this. No enemies spawning.
Yeah, it's chilling.
Oh, I jinxed us.
You were saying?
But yeah, I love going to New York Comic Con. It's
cool, that was a good one.
It's really cool. There's a lot of stuff there. What is my favorite YouTuber? You think I'm my favorite YouTuber? I guess I am because I give me money. But I don't know. I like a lot of people. One of my good friends, Sir Wallen, I always loved him. He doesn't really YouTube as much anymore, but he was amazing.
Oh, we're losing one.
There.
I got it.
I'm inside AIM security system.
You know, I like to support all my friends. Caboose is a good guy. And Uncaged Games, they've always been very supportive of me. Obviously, Sadat the Gamer is a good friend. Casual Venger, Doomkilla, all those guys. You know, they're all good people. I just like to support my friends. I would say out of people, well, I mean, I've met this person, but like, as just like a lay person that just watches YouTube videos, honestly, the only person that like I ever watched them and was like, oh, I really like them, like just because I happened to find them, would be like Angry Joe. I've met him a couple times. I photobombed him once. Your favorite YouTuber, Superior Chris? Nah. No, I'm kidding. Chris is great. All right, we can open 2 more shipments. I'm going to do 1 more mission. I don't know if any of you guys have one you need to do specifically, but I'll do 1 more mission, and then I'm going to call it. We lost Kush. I don't know if he was just ready to be done or what, but thank you, Kush. I appreciate you joining. And if it was an accident, you want to join back, that's fine. Actually, let me look at the objectives. Oh, man. You like Typical Gamer? Yeah, Typical Gamer, I actually had dinner with once. It was PAX East 2000... Shoot. I want to say 2015, 16. Hold on. I don't think I have a picture with him though, because I didn't even know who he was. He was there with another guy named Nico Vald, who I guess has gotten really big since then too. And I talked to Nico Vald the most, but his girlfriend Samara is hilarious. I don't remember if she was there. Hold on, let me Convention trip photos.
The name sounds familiar.
PAX 2014. Yeah, I went to like a dinner with my YouTube partner, and I don't think I have pictures of it, to be honest with you. I didn't really take many pictures. And if I did, they were on my phone. But I mean, he was a nice guy. He was very quiet. But yeah, I killed him. Okay, typical gamer. I killed him in a Battlefield match once. That was pretty funny. And he was streaming live, and I saw it. But anyway. All right, we'll complete Turbulence. We'll do that. Although there's a corrupted vibranium. Wow, there's like three different R-Towns. I don't even know where Turbulence is anymore. Actually, we'll do this Tachyon Rift breakout mission. And then we'll call it.
I'm not sure what to expect out there. We've never seen anything like this before. You'll be equipped with sensors that feed back to our labs. The data should help us trace where these disruptions are coming from. You'll have to work fast. We're dropping you at the heart of the storm. Things might get a little weird. Reliving your past, kind of weird. Just stay focused on completing the mission. This is the only way we can get accurate data on the storms.
Uh-oh, what did Bulma Briefs have to say?
Thank you for doing this.
Lots of highs. Alright, so here we go.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
This is nothing.
Maybe we just have to kind of go straight there.
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
Secret all these years?
Not intentionally.
That did.
At least not in the beginning.
Theo, work your magic.
A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans.
That's like my least favorite line for her. I will not be a footnote in history. I beg to differ. That was a waste.
Hey.
did not go as planned. If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator door should open.
I got this open on the side. It's open again. Ooh, I'm down. Ooh, we're both down.
Hey, hey! Need help. Thank you for having my back.
That was just a
What are you doing wrong here?
Let's get in there.
Okay. Okay, I thought we hit it.
A fight worthy of the dog.
I'm kind of deciding whether or not I want to get The Last of Us tonight. Is that something anybody that's still here that would want to watch me play? I'm kind of like torn on it. I did not love it when it originally came out, but I've heard they've made some really good improvements. My big issue though is that it's part one and it's $70, and it's like, you're gonna basically charge double the cost of the game. Is there a chest up here? But I don't know. It's more FOMO than anything, I think.
Sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen to.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Now, in thine hindquarters!
Hindquarters? That
whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
It's What's up, Mr. Pelon? Thank you, Bulma Briefs. I appreciate that. Creator code JayShockblast on the Epic Games Store. Appreciate ya.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminals.
Okay, I'm on B. Alright, that's activated.
AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
A is good, and C is outside. See this game over a year ago and set it on fire? Well, that's unfortunate. Or fortunate. I mean, hey, look. To each their own. I like to log on and play, you know, every couple weeks or so. Not something that is, not something I play a lot anymore. But, you know, when there's good stuff that comes out, I'm fine with playing. Right, so we completed our Tachyon Rift Breakout, which is great. What's my favorite character in Avengers? Thor. Not Jane, but regular Thor. Alright, so I can open up five more shipments, and that will bring us to 57 out of 100. Let's see if we can get Kate early. Fortunately, Kush had some good luck earlier. So we got to see it, and it won't be my last one. All right, so we're at 57 of 100. What's up, Elconda, or Iconda? Jane looks so manly, just like Black Widow. I mean, I don't see it. She looks fine. Will they add Falcon or Captain Marvel later, Kakarot? I mean, Captain Marvel has been planned for a long time, so, I don't know if we're going to get to her. The next character is the Winter Soldier, Bucky Barnes. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I don't know if Sadat is still live. Maybe I'll just send you over to there. Customization. Redirect. Other channels. Looks like Sadat is still live. All right, we'll send you over there. Save. All right, well, I appreciate everybody stopping by. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Thank you, Nava. Thank you, Thor. Thank you, Kush. All of everybody for watching. And enjoy. If you do end up going over to Sadat's stream, make sure you let him know that I sent you. And